ratio in proportion 7a, question number 6. If m plus n divided by m plus 3n is equal to 2 by 3, find 2n square divided by 3m square plus mn. So m plus n divided by m plus 3n is equal to 2 by 3. So cross multiply that. M plus n divided by m plus 3n is equal to 2 by 3. Cross multiply. So 3 into m plus n is equal to 2 into m plus 3n. What about others? Clear, no? Others?
Yes,
clear?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Abhinav, I think so. You have some range problem. Abhinav.
3m plus 3n is equal to 2m plus 6n.
3n is equal to 2m plus 6n. So m together. M. 3m here. So minus 2m is equal to 6n here. This positive 3n will become negative 3n. So 3m minus 2m is what? M. Is equal to 6n minus 3n is 3n. So m by n, then only we can find m is to n. M by n is what? M by n. What will be m by n?
3 by 1.
Okay. 3 by 1. Therefore, m is to n is equal to 3 is to 1. 3 is to 1. If m is equal to m is equal to 3k and then n is equal to k. 1k is a k itself. Okay, write down. If m is equal to 3k, then n is equal to k. So we want to find out 2n square divided by 3m square plus mn. We have what? M is equal to 3k and n is equal to simply k. K means 1k. So substitute that value. So you will get it as 2 into k square divided by 3 into m is what? 3k. So 3k square, m square plus mn, 3k into k. Either you can write into sign or bracket. Anyway, so is equal to 2k square divided by 9. Is it 9? Here 3 also. 3 into 9k square. 3k whole square is 9k square. Already 1 3 is the plus 3k square. Is equal to 2k square divided by 9 3s are 27k square plus 3k square. No response. Divided by 30k square. So k square cancel.
Okay.
2 and 30 cancel 15. No. So which is equal to 1 by 15. No need of ratio. Only this we want to find out. So 1 by 15 is the answer. Question number 7. Find x by y when x square plus 6y square is equal to 5xy. So answer, x square plus 6y square is equal to 5xy. Dividing through what? By y square. So it will be what? X square by y square plus 6y square divided by y square is equal to 5xy divided by y square. Dividing through what? By y square. So next step it will be y square cancel. No. This y square. So x square by y square plus
y square.
X square by y square plus 6 only. Y square cancel. No. So 6. Then here y and y square we can cancel. So it will be what? 5x divided by y only. Okay. So x square by y square, we can write it as x by y the whole square plus 6 is equal to 5 into x by y. Just rearranging on it. Put x by y is equal to 8 that is a square minus 5a plus 6 is equal to 0. Then, doing the working column, negative 3 into negative 2 is equal to positive 6, negative 3 minus 2 is equal to negative 5. So, 5a we can split as negative 3a and negative 2a. So, a square minus 5a we can write it as 3a minus 2a plus 6 is equal to 0. A common here, a into a minus 3. Then a minus 3 is a minus 3. A minus 3 itself. Then adjust. So which value we want to write? Negative 2. Don't look at the board, you will do yourself. A minus 2 is equal to 0. That is, a minus 3 is equal to 0, or a minus 2 is equal to 0. That is, a is equal to 3, or a is equal to 2. So replace that a as x by y. Therefore, x by y is equal to 3, or x by y is equal to 2. X by y is equal to 3, or x by y is equal to 2. 8th question. If the ratio between 8 and 11 is the same as the ratio of 2x minus y to x plus 2y, find the value of 7x divided by 9y. So, ratio between 8 and 11, 8 is to 11 is equal to 2x minus y is to x plus 2y. That can be written as 8 by 11 is equal to 2x minus y divided by x plus 2y. Then, cross multiply. So, 8 into x plus 2y is equal to 11 into 2x minus y. Eight x plus 16y is equal to 22x minus 11y. X by y. Anyway, make it as positive. 8x minus 22 means it will be negative, you know. So take this x to right side. That is better. 22x minus 8x, then it will be positive. So 16y same here, then plus 11y. So 16y plus 11y is what? 27y is equal to 22 minus 8 is what? 14x. 14x. How can we write? X by y we want to write, no? X by y. Or in any other method we can do. We want to find out what? Tell me. After this, what we want to do? X by y is equal to 27 by 14 cancel. So x by y is equal to 27 and 14 cancellation possible or not? Check it. 27 by doing a rough, that is better. 27 by 14 we got. No. Is it possible 27 and 14 cancellation? So x by y is equal to 27 by 14, nothing to cancel. So we want to find out 7x divided by 9y. So multiply numerator by 7 and denominator by 9. So 7 by 9 into this xy. 7 by 9. Both sides you have to multiply by 7 by 9. Understood? X by y is equal to 27 by 14. So both sides we want to multiply by 7 by 9 since we need 7 by 9. 7 by 9, that is 7x by 9y we need. So multiply both sides by 7 by 9. 27 by 14 also we want to multiply by 7 by 9. Both sides we want to multiply by 7 by 9. Then only we will get 7x by 9y. So 7x divided by 9y we want to find out, which is equal to cancellation. Final answer you will get as 3 by 2. 9th question. Given is equal to 2 by 5 of B. So A is equal to 2 by 5 into B. That is A is equal to 2B by 5. 2B by 5. Also given, B is to C is equal to what? 4 is to 3. 4 is to 3. That is B by C is equal to 4 by 3. So 3B or 3B is equal to 4C, or you can write 4C is equal to 3B. Anyway, you can write 4C is equal to 3B. So C is equal to 3B by 4. So C can be written as 3B by 4. Therefore, A is to B is to C is equal to, A can be replaced as 2B by 5 is to B as B itself is to C, we can write it as 3B by 4, which is equal to, now instead of writing B, 2 by 5 is to, simply B means 1 is to 3 by 4. 3 by 4. Find the LCM of 5 and 4. So LCM of 5, simply 1 can be written as 1 by 1. So LCM of 5, 1 and 4 is what? 5, 1 and 4 is 20. 5 fours are 20. So multiply each fraction by LCM is equal to 2 by 5 into 20 is to 1 into 20. 1 by 1 is what? 1 itself. 1 into 20 is to 3 by 4 into 20. So 5 fours are 20. Yeah, 5. So 2 fours are 8 is to 20 is to 15. That is A is to B is to C is equal to 8 is to 20 is to 15. Then sum of ratios. Sum of ratios is what? 8 plus 20 plus 15. Sum of ratios we want to find out. Then only we can find the A part, B part and C part. Share of A, share of B, share of C. Sum of ratios is what? 43. What we want to find out? Divide rupees 1290 into A, B and C. So A's share or share of A. Share of A is equal to A, B, C. Ratio is what? 8 is to 20 is to 15. So share of A is equal to what? Tell me. After that you can write.
1290.
First you write the ratio. That is better. Ratio is what? Is 8. Divided by
43 into
43 sum of ratios into
1290.
9090. 43 into 3 is 129. So 43 into 3 we can write this, what? 43 into 30. So add 1290. So 43 cancellation. So it will be 30. 8 into 30 is what?
240.
So A's share is 240. Share of B is what? Same way we can do
600.
20 divided by 43 into 1290. So you are enough.
600.
So it is equal to rupees 600. Then next share of C. Share of
450.
C is equal to 15 divided by 43 into 1290. So 30 is equal to
450
rupees. So share of A, B, C separately we go. Not only we want to find out, no? Divide 1 to A, B, C such that. So A's share, B's share and C's share. Thank you.